Everybody, Big Mike from Total Solutions, just coming to you from the truck today. It's been a little while since we've done this. Wanted to talk today about technology alignment and especially with small businesses. So there's, when we talk about alignment, there are things that some people would understand. You can be aligned with some goals for compliance or other things within your industry that you're trying to obtain. But so often we see the small business trying to move into either a new market, growth, expansion of sales, etc., often without any consideration for if their technology infrastructure is in alignment with those goals. Is it prepared to handle what you're about to put through it, right? You wouldn't decide to deliver topsoil tomorrow and only have a hatchback. You'd assess that and make a change. And so often we don't find that. We find, hey, the technology is working and I don't have any major complaints. And then all of a sudden we've decided to email market and realize that we need to be able to get our messaging on more than one platform and more than one place to respond to people, and all there's a scramble. So just wanted to plant that seed with you today, talk about technology alignment, and if your IT company is not helping you or being proactive and looking at where you expect to go and helping you keep those things in alignment, give me a call.